Tuesday, 6th of February, 2018. Live from ITV Studios in London, this is Good Morning Britain with Piers Morgan and Susanna Reid.
It's 4 minutes past eight. Good morning, Britain. Our main news this morning. In the last half hour, the Home Secretary has told this programme she is going to look at the idea of pardoning the suffragettes who were jailed fighting to win the vote, the right for women to vote.
Well, speaking to us on the 100th anniversary of that victory, Amber Rudd said that she instinctively had sympathy with the campaign to overturn the convictions of 1,000 women arrested. Our correspondent Juliet Dunlop is in Manchester, the centre for women's activism. So, Juliet, Theresa May is due to speak there later. Amber Rudd there clearly making it clear that her heart lies with pardoning.